Let us suppose that the case library is organized in the form of a table, as shown here. Let us also suppose that we're given a new problem, how to go from this initial location to this goal location. Which case should be retrieved?